I've just managed to drop a new gameplay with this MP5 class setup, and to be very honest, this one attachment does it all for me. So the class setup that I used in this video to drop the nuke is right here. So first, you obviously pick the MP5. I do use the Tech X skin just because it does give the iron sight. It is a very much pay to win. But this secret attachment is the heavy barrel. Because the heavy barrel turns up the damage on the gun, it turns a weapon from a 5-shot to a 4-shot. And it genuinely does God's work. And then obviously I have the pistol grip, a great grip for any SMG, to be fair. I'd put it on all of them if I can. Fast mag, heavy grip, and then the folded stock. I feel like I'm just not finding anyone. They're all spawning there, what the fuck? Fuck. Damn, bro. Oh shit. Where the fuck are they spawning? Right, the fact you lost sight is crazy. That's a nuke, let's fucking go. Oh my... Thank you. Yeah, that's definitely a gameplay. What the fuck did I just do? What the fuck could I do that? Ah, bloody, I threw that, what the fuck. Bruh, that was a solid fucking game, Jesus! But both of us went fucking off! Bruh, I got a nuke, I'm happy, but that was a fucking stunner of a game.